Once upon a time there was a little boy who loved a little girl that lived in a great big white house right next door. Every day from his tiny bedroom window he would watch her as she'd come and go from the nearby candy store. Don't you know that not too many years went by until that little boy had grown to a full-grown teenage guy with spirits high. Every day, you know, he'd stand around the halls of school and wait for her and wink and smile as she went walking by. And now once upon a time, that teenage guy had grown into a handsome man with such desire to fill his goal in life. And so he gathered up the courage that he'd saved throughout his days and asked that pretty girl to be his wife. Let me tell you, and then she slowly turned to me with tears in both her dark brown eyes. Softly said, you know I really think you're sweet. Too late now, 'cause I'm promised to another one who needs me. Yes, I love the boy who lives across the street. I said, and then she slowly turned to me with tears in both her dark brown eyes. Softly said, you